got Unknown Pleasures, which my album is based on. A lot of people don't know that, but you know, sometimes you gotta tell on yourself.
So that was on purpose, the album art?
Come on, what you talking about? I do everything on purpose. Rest in peace to the homie.
How did you get into Joy Division?
I lived across the street from the Mexicans growing up. Shout out Nestor.
We wanted it to sound like the Sex Pistols, the Clash, because that's what we loved. Power, the roar, And when it wasn't, I was absolutely heartbroken. I wasn't enamored by the mixes.
Martin Hannett was very strange. It took 2 days to mix it, and we weren't allowed there when it was being mixed, so the first time we heard it was when it was finished. I think his attitude.
I didn't go in here because I didn't know if I was allowed to come in here. But these are fantastic.
They're an artist named Ueda, represented by Takashi Murakami. So Murakami is like top three pop artists, and he's a good friend of mine. So I just got these as like my Christmas present to myself.
You're familiar with the cultural pursuit of wabi-sabi in Japan?
This is what this house is, wabi-sabi vibes.
Thank you. What do I win, ladies and gentlemen?
Anime-ish, a little, you know, abstract sorta. So Cudi took to Twitter to share that the album cover was done by none other than Takashi Murakami. And true, it's not the first time Murakami and Kanye have linked up for an album cover. If you recall, the Japanese artist did the artwork for Kanye's album Graduation, and also directed the music video for Ye's song.